Right then, today I'm going to be drawing a sort of cosmic diagram using geometry. This first circle is going to be pretty small and I'm going to work my way down the line. I'm basically going 7 circles down the line. The bottom circle is going to be the moon and this will be the orbit of the moon. I'll divide this into 12. And then put in some more moons. Now I need to draw the sun. So I'm going to make another circle the same size as the orbit of the moon to tell me where to draw the sun. Obviously this isn't to scale. I messed up that line, so I had to draw it again. This figure of 8 I'm drawing here is going to be a border around the diagram. There's some more bordering. I always like to frame my drawings. Inside this section up here, I'm going to draw some ornamental stuff, like a mandala. I'm just dividing it by eye here. Doesn't have to be exact. This line meets the corner of the frame perfectly. Didn't do that on purpose. Happy accident. I'll do the same down below. Now these lines are going to be the light that's coming from the sun and illuminating the moons. Before I draw all those lines, I need to sketch out the eye that's going to be in the center. Otherwise I won't be able to see what I'm doing. This is going to be you, the beholder. You are the center. You're the center of the universe and you always will be. From your perspective. I've been enjoying drawing these kind of Tibetan style eyes that are a bit wobbly. Okay, now the lines. So yeah, this is the light that's coming from the sun and lighting up each moon. I had this idea that maybe I could use the compass to divide the moons into the dark side and the light side. Then I noticed that I'd missed a couple of moons.
Yeah, I missed this one.
So I had to fix that first. So yeah, if I put the compass in the middle of the sun and then extend it to meet the middle of each moon, I can draw the line of the terminator. Did you know that's what it's called? The terminator. Now I'll sketch out all the mandala bits. I couldn't get this bit right at first. Just nothing looked right to me. Alright, that's the sketch done, but the eye looks too big to me, so I'll make that a bit smaller. Rub that all out, then it's time for ink. These lines are going to show your line of sight. So this is what you see when you look at the moon from Earth. I love drawing these straight lines. I don't know why, it just gives me loads of satisfaction to do it without a ruler. It gives it a more natural look too, like it's a piece of wood or something. By the way, I'm creating this artwork to go on the back of next year's lunar calendar. So when you're done with the calendar, you can flip it over and look at this instead. I'll add a couple of stars in this bit because it looks a bit empty. And it's done.